Hello guys, welcome back to another video. In this video, I am going to talk about the 5 reasons why Roblox players hate Adopt Me so much. Before we get started, remember to hit the like button and subscribe. Without further ado, let's get started. Reason 1, scammers. If you don't know what scamming is actually the way that people get items such as pets, vehicles in a dishonest technique. For example, they will pretend that they have a rare pet and tell other players to give bucks or other items to exchange for their pets. The scammer will always ask you for the payment first. After that, they will leave the game without giving you the item. Also, some scammers will pretend they are new and ask you for free stuff. Their target is always the kids that are playing the game, and they normally will have lower alertness. Therefore, people that have been scammed will for sure be very angry and sad, and hate the game. Advice: you must always be alert, and never trust other people that you don't know, and never trade items for bucks, as they are 99% a scam. Reason 2, Adopt Me broke Roblox. There are 2 updates that have made the Roblox site broke. They are the Dress Your Pet and Fossil Egg updates. There are more than 1.6 million players playing at the same time that led to server breakdowns. Even though it isn't 100% Adopt Me's fault, but there are a lot of players that believe that the reason why Roblox broke is due to Adopt Me. They even made a petition to remove Adopt Me from Roblox, which is pretty crazy. Reason 3, pets. Everyone has a pet in the inventory, right? Pets are the most important thing in the whole game. As you can see, almost all the updates of Adopt Me is about pets. This means Adopt Me isn't Adopt Me, it's just a pet raising game. The original purpose is to roleplay, which means it should be parents adopting babies and raise them. But now, pets are the main point of the game and no one really cares about adopting babies and raise them. Reason 4, they are hard selling their game pass and items to every player. As you can see, every time you join the game, it will automatically sell you different game passes and tell you to buy it. Also, there are advertisements everywhere around the map that are trying to sell you different game passes, and let you spend money on the game. Even though some players will try to not pay money for this game, but still, after playing for a period of time, you might be convinced by them or your friends that play Adopt Me too, and you will spend money on it. Therefore, this problem will for sure make the player's game experience worse and it is pretty annoying too. Reason 5, trading. When you join the Adopt Me game, you will for sure see some chat like ABC if you have a unicorn pet or trade me if you have a dodo pet, something like that. This means this game is flooded with trading. It also means that if you are not rich or you are just a beginner, you will never have a chance to play with rich or pro players as they won't adopt you. Sometimes, the pro players will even bully or unfriendly to new players, which makes them upset and hate the game. These are the top 5 reasons why people hate Adopt Me so much. If this video helped you, remember to subscribe and leave a like. I will see you in the next video. Bye.